kids across the square watched tourists burning in blue fire. They had gasoline burned in all colors by then. Just look at them out there, all those little figures dissolving in light. Rather like fairyland, isn't it? Except for the smell of gasoline and burning flesh.